I am intrigued to see my art, AI God, at Sotheby's, from my polyptych of 5 artworks. My portraits of Alan Turing in this, the 70th year since his death, are a tribute to one of the most profound thinkers in the history of technology and artificial intelligence. My artwork uses a fractured and multi-layered approach, and this shows the deeper emotional and intellectual layers of Alan Turing himself. The art is called AI God, to reflect the increasingly powerful role new technologies are taking. In troubling times, we need to be mindful of the questions we ask in this world, in case godlike technology gives solutions we don't want. What will AI do in the future?